taking these to CSOR locomotives, or if they're swapping them, or I don't know what's going on. I'm going to find out though. Right now it looks like they're going to back into these two locomotives, so yeah, we'll see. Stay tuned. Switching down there, stand by. These guys are still right here, so I don't know. Let's see what's happening. Stand by. Alright, so update. They just disconnected the first locomotive, which I believe is another ST-40. And come to think of it, it does look familiar, so I think they're gonna leave that one with this other one to the left. So they're gonna be backing that up in a second. And those three are probably going back down. Stay tuned. Yeah, so Rail Lady 2020 and I came down yesterday, which was Wednesday, and there wasn't anything really going on. So I'll have some pictures. Well, you'll see some pictures of day one and day two. I'll post them on this is probably the most action I've seen in a while here, though, at the yard. Depending on what time we come, so, you know. What time and what day, really, all makes a big difference. So, that was the lead engine. They're backing up now. And my guess is they're going to leave those two units here. And whatnot, so we'll see. Engines with the locomotive they picked up. B38-2, and maybe another B40-8. Not sure. Could be. There's the crew down there working on, still working their train, whatever they're doing there for switching. Get the train ready or something. I don't know. Cool. Cool stuff. Definitely don't see this every day. Alright. Well, that's probably about it for today, I think. Real 80 2020 has some errands to run, so. And it's cold out. You can see the snow on the ground. Yeah, that's that white stuff. Alright, everybody, take care. Be safe. Happy modeling. Real Fan Band signing out. Real quick, they were just testing out their lights. They work. I missed it, but they're on now, so it looks like road power. Getting ready to maybe, well, hook up to a train or do an assignment.